short. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Big chance! Oh, real danger here. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Mane. That's a hit! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Barcelona really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Strong punch. Cruyff.
That's Nedved.
He's got a one. And the finish!
No, that wasn't killing anyone. But chances like that need a delicate touch, and they're quite a tough skill.
Ronaldinho, decent looking ball, and the shot! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! Oh, beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Lorient didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Ball through needs to be good here. Striding forward, face hits one!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Zuma tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Mane. It's got through to him. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Varane. Vidal. Chipped through. Oh, shooting chance! Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Vidal. Miro. Roberto Carlos. Mateus. And here's Cruyff. And the ball's come loose and has a pop! No mistake!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Now it's Cruyff. A real chance to break.
And it's Nedved.
Cruyff. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. A weighted pass. Mane looking to run onto it. Cruyff. Rodri. Cruyff. He's got himself a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking.
And here's Nedved.
Goes for goal! It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
We have ourselves a real game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's Ronaldinho.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Mateus. Mane. Casemiro. Cruyff.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Zuma. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Ronaldinho. Skriniar battles to win it back. And it's Cruyff. Ronaldinho. Barcelona have it back and they can go again.
Mane. Be the last act of the first half.
Lorient come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High scoring, truly exciting. Neither side able to hold a lead.
The midway point of the game.
Well, who would have expected both teams going in level after that? Lots of drama, and Peter, please don't ask me to pick a winner.
Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2. Already up and running for the second half. Cruyff. And he's there to cut it out. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Mane.
It's found its way to him. By the keeper, he's read that well.
Mateus drives it forward, and it's Cruyff.
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Barcelona get it back again.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Vidal. Defenders on the back foot.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Forward. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
It's Ronaldinho. Skriniar cuts it out. Mane.
And that's been won straight back. Gets on the end of it. Goes for goal! High quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.